Cocaine is a drug that is made of dried leaves from the South American coca plant. Cocaine is also called blow, coke, or snow. How does cocaine affect your body? Cocaine is a stimulant that can make you feel like you have more energy and are extra alert. But it can also cause nosebleeds, loss of smell, problems swallowing, cough and lung problems, and make you feel restless, grouchy, anxious, panicked, and paranoid. It can even cause a seizure, heart attack, stroke, or coma. How does cocaine affect your brain? Cocaine increases the amount of the chemical dopamine in parts of the brain that control reward and motivation. Over time, cocaine changes the way your brain works. If you stop, you can feel really sad and sick. This makes it hard to stop using. This is called addiction. Cocaine by itself is a dangerous drug. But some drug dealers are adding a very powerful drug to it called fentanyl without users knowing. Adding drugs like fentanyl to cocaine can increase the chance of a drug overdose. For more information, go to teens.drugabuse.gov.